What's going on, guys? It's your boy J-Ho bringing you a brand new video. So today we got an Engram opening video for you guys. So I'm going to be opening up 11 legendary Engrams and 2 exotic Engrams that I purchased from Xur. So hopefully the Cryptar gives me some good stuff for this first opening of the new year 2015. And let's see if we can get some good stuff in these Engrams. So I did purchase the exotic gauntlet engram, so I have 2 of those, and then I have a decent amount of guns, and I believe only like 4 or so armor pieces. So let's start off with the guns, actually. Let's start off with the armor pieces. So first we got this chest armor, and it is the Monolith Bleed. It looks like a warlock. For the helmet, we have the Monolith Bleed, again for the warlock. For this helmet, we have the Symmetry Fang, another Warlock one. And then the last one is a Viper Spine, all Warlock ones. That's pretty interesting. For the guns, for this one, we have 2 Ascendant Shards, of course. This next one is Up For Anything, so that's pretty cool. I don't have that gun yet. Try it out. Looks like an auto rifle. Next up, we got the Calling. That looks like a Scout Rifle. Next thing we got is Coiled Hiss 1919. It looks like a pulse rifle. That looks pretty cool. Might try that one out as well. And then we got the Saturnine Rapier. It looks like a scout rifle. I believe that's the one the Cryptarch sells. And then this one we got the Purifier 7. I have that gun already. I got it in a Nightfall, I believe. And then the last one is the Crash Shotgun. So those are my legendaries. Here is the 2 exotics. Here we go for the first one. Hopefully, I already have Ruined Wings. Hopefully, I get something good. Maybe the ones that Xur is selling. First one is no backup plans. I didn't really want that. And then the Ruined Wings. So I got 2 Titan armors. I'm not complaining. Ruined Wings is really good, but I already have it. So let's take a look at what we got. So we have the Up For Anything. That's pretty cool. Bottom half of the magazine, that's always good. That's like the Suros. And then increases reload speed when it's empty, not bad. The Calling, it's a scout rifle, looks not bad. This one looks really cool. Precision kills with this weapon cause the target to explode. That's really good. I really like that. That's kind of like the Fatebringer, the Praetor's Revenge. Love those upgrades. And then the 1 random bullet in a magazine causes considerable bonus damage. That's not bad. And then the Coiled Hiss, that looks pretty cool too. And then I got the Purifier 7. It's a solar. It has more damage though, so I might keep this one and dismantle my old one. And then the Crash Shotgun. And then I did not get heavies. And then I got all these helmets, which I wish I got earlier, because I actually bought this one because I wanted a legendary helmet for now until I get the raid one. And then I got the no backup plans and the ruined wings. I'm not sure if my stat is higher on this one, but yeah. And then I got this, and yeah, so that's about it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.